All right, so here it is. The little dowel jig that I made. You can see I scored these lines on it to line up with the holes. And then I made two different sizes. So this one right here is gonna, this one right here will be right into the middle of like a 3/4 inch ply. And this one's gonna be a little bigger. It's for a different project I'm working on. See, then you can just line that little score mark up to right there, to your hole. Oh, and now's the time where I will need a dowel. So, all right, let's make some dowels. All right, so I tried it a few times and I got a couple of them. I got one of them for the lines to match up, but I couldn't get the other one to, and I'm wondering if it's just because this dowel that I made is kind of wonky. You can see right here, it's got some pretty big twist in it. And I think that's just because as I was hammering it, it was kind of going all off at a, just off, it wasn't straight. So I'm thinking that was the issue. I'll try it again with an actual, I'll just pick up a dowel the right size and not have to make it, but semi-fail, semi-success. All right, thanks for watching.